So how to find the Scrum Alliance URL? Go to Scrum Alliance event section, put a past date, maybe 2 days ago, and see all events. You will see all events in your area, and you will pick up this particular event, copy it. Give the details of mine for as a contact person, sarkej.bansar. So wherever you are getting email, use that email ID @isenbridge.com as a contact person. And the group name is Discuss Agile Network. And we will also post this information in some text format, and all of you will get an email. If you don't get it, you can just again connect back and inquire. Discuss Agile Network. So Discuss Agile Network is the group who is primarily behind this particular event. Okay, so final session with the promise of closing by 5:30. Yeah. Yeah, you can claim 16 PDUs also, and for that the claim is, there are few steps which I need to document, but definitely you can claim 16 PDUs as well. What is A. It's a Scrum Alliance activity, no? It's an event. So people who want to become CSP can go for that, and anybody who is not yet clear about CSP, there is an expected change in CSP process which may come in next 6 months. So if you are working towards CSP, finish it soon. The exam is expected to get introduced again, and some mandatory training may get introduced again. So the situation after December 2016 will be different for CSP. So, because Scrum Alliance is taking that particular certificate as a middle certificate, you can't go anywhere without getting CSP. So it's an important certificate now. So whoever is working on it, finish it fast. Great. So we start the closing. Not at all. Yes, possible with CSP. Possible with CSV, but not without any elementary certificate of Scrum. We don't know. Exactly, we don't know, but the expected is that process will become critically difficult and more extreme. We will figure out how to help you in that case also. It is better than that, but yeah, there is a change expected. Okay, so final half an hour. And it's about just closing. I know you all must be tired by now. 2 days of networking, talking, and lots of different ideas coming and going. So we promise that we don't go beyond 5:30. I just wanted to cover a few things. Anything you want to talk about? Any observation you want to talk about the event? Okay, go ahead. If you want to work more closely, because many of you are not aware how to submit the talk, what is this about, next time onwards things would be more stable, so you can put up the talks. Maybe we may have a more refinement in talk selection as well. So this time it was pretty much smooth because we were not having those many participants contributing in filtering talks and other stuff. Next time onwards we can provide the speaker feedback ahead in time. This time we introduced the speaker feedback thing. Like when I thought of an idea that we should have a more or less real-time feedback system, I was worried about that, can we make it possible? But somehow it worked. It was purely manual process, collecting papers, punching data, putting into Excel and converting into an image and finally tweeting it. But somehow it worked, and I think we got a good insight about the talks. We could also able to help the speakers to know where they are good in and where they can improve going forward. So that was something worked this time for us. We have a few things to talk about. One is that we have some books to give away. So yesterday we I promised one book to Anuradha. So for that, she won something in testing. I don't remember what you won, but you won something. So yeah, so Jaffar Anuradha. And Tarak is the guy who is taking care of this books distribution.
Hello. Yeah. Hi. So can you have a round of applause for Anuradha? So Anuradha, you're not going to let you go. How was your experience and how do you feel right now?
I was very enlightened with what else is happening here because I'm a mom who's coming back after a break. So a lot of information, a lot of things happening, fast-paced things, a lot of youths with a lot of ideas. Inspires me and I actually feel like a student and I'm learning and I'm really enjoying it. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. So guys, let's do one thing. First of all, clap for you because you've been an amazing audience. And also, you know, pat the back of your neighbor. Good place to be in, man. Do it. It happens with one. That's a good job. Pat the back of your neighbor. You did a good job. The right place to be in. Okay, now everybody knows about it. So we do talk about Twitter, Sagi?
Yeah, we talk about Twitter.
Awesome. I am telling you, I was shocked to see such impressions and such reach what we've gathered in 2 days. We have reached around more than 50,000 accounts. And
wow.
50,000 accounts, US speaking. And around more than 2 lakh kind of impressions. Impressions means like I'm his friend who's sitting somewhere in Pune. He tweets it and I got to know about that. So that's impression. So you've touched 2 lakh people, guys. Now, there were people who inspected and adapted and tweeted for the first time. Can I have those names, please? That's a gentleman over here. Tweeted for the first time. Can you have a round of applause for that? Can you stand up, please? I mean, that's what we call inspect and adapt. You go on the first day, you are on Twitter, and I think we can give a round of applause for these guys. I think we have winners. I should not call winners, but they were contributors. This lady, yesterday I started, she was tweeting right, left, this, that, and I was like, who's this girl, man? Bhavna! Bhavna, she's putting right now, please ask her if you can come here and visit. Sandhya, I would request if you can, yeah? Okay. Bhavna? Right, left, did anybody notice her tweets?
Yeah.
Yes? You deserve this and I would like to call you. Can you come and I'm nobody to give a, but I would love if the people who were there who can give a prize. Yeah. So that's awesome. I'm sure you got a tweet about this also. So how was your experience?
It was very nice.
So what kept you tweeting a lot? I was like, say there is a competitor for me also now here. Stop it, Bala, please, let me win this. Wonderful. Cheers, Bala, please, guys. Wonderful. Thank you. Okay, so now I'm going to call Mr. Kumar from CGI. You have to come back again, sir. You know what happened is, a live session, he inspected and adapted and he made an account and started tweeting. You did your first tweet?
Yes.
So why did you stop a few years back?
I didn't know because of my wife. Facebook, I
will
be always with Facebook and I stopped because of that.
Whoa! There are people dominating, right? But I'm happy that this person, that's what I call success for my session because if he tweeted it, I mean, never told him, please do it. But that's what it does and I'm happy that you did. Can I call you please, sir? You did a very good session by the way. Srini, can you round up for Srini please? Wonderful. Thank you, Vinny. Thanks, Kumar. So we have another person, a very dynamic person. Yeah. That's it. You're awesome, man. We have another person. The best part is I interacted with him also, and he's coming all the way from Hyderabad, I believe. Vivek Ji. Vivek, Ganesha, right? Yeah, Ganesha is first. Wow, man. The silent pose. If you remember in one session, there's like what? He said silent pose or something. Okay. So, anyways, Vivek.
Yes.
Well, first of all, congratulations. Tell us, like, what you tweeted and what made you to tweet a lot, and what you like about all this.
What I tweeted was the moments which I want to remember when I look back after some years. That was one thing, right? Whatever moments I want to keep with myself, I tweeted them. Some other things were like, I wanted some of my friends to know what is happening here so that they can come and attend, particularly some of my colleagues, at least in the next year. That is another thing. And what is the second question? I'm very bad at it.
Tweeted is fine. So what inspired you to tweet? Did you see some people tweeting about it? Because generally what happens is, if he's tweeting, then I'm going to do why I'm doing this, social service. So what made you, like, did you see some tweets coming in and then you started, like, Bhavna was inspiring, of course. She was again tweeting, like, see there. Okay.
I'll tell you a secret. Myself and Bhavna were both together in the track tree for coordination. Probably it was contagious.
Now you got the secret, right? We should not give the prize to them, right? It was all coordinated, collaboration was happening actually. So, wonderful. So, how do you like the conference? Have you come to that?
As I told this morning, I like coming to conferences and Discuss Agile conferences in particular because we get a dynamic crowd and it helps me question my beliefs. And that is what it is all about. And once you start questioning your beliefs, you get better, right? The ideal way of a good learner is that I should look back at my yesterday self and say, what a stupid guy that I was. That is a good learner. And I think I want to be one of them. And learning gives me kick. That's it.
Wonderful, yeah. Congratulations. Okay, fine, thank you. Thank you. So let me call Ashya, if you can come. So keep tweeting, dude, okay? Don't stop it, like, okay, fine, I want it, no, next time I'm gonna do it. So, yeah. Can we have a round of applause for Ashya and Vivek? Thank you.
By the way, we are both from Hyderabad.
Guys, that's why you, now you remember, right? They are all collaborating with each other and getting. I'm the one who's having this notebook, it's not my book here, right? So we have one left. Any guesses?
Me.
Possessing me. Okay, so we have Pascal Kiran, right? Back in names. Pascal?
Not here.
Okay, so we'll do one thing. We'll do an audience poll right here. Who do you think who tweeted the most and one name? Anything. I mean, some of you were on Twitter, right? You would have seen somebody who was tweeting right and left. Wow, thank you! That's me! So, okay. So sweet of you. Who is that? Let's catch up offline.
So, I gave up from that. Come, Vivek.
Vivek, thank you.
Ye kya mutual club hai kya?
And now we will torture Karan. Karan, how do you feel?
Okay, so that's what we call that we expect, right? He learned quickly. What do I feel about it? Of course. So I think, one thing what I loved about is the way the organizer, the Sakit, when he came, right? Like I tweet. And I believe one of this very good platforms, Scrum Bangalore, Maran is over there. Hi, Maran. Hey. So I think, what I did is I learned it from there. In the community, how do you tweet? And JP, I believe you're also, tweeting. Deepak over there. There are a lot of people I know over here. They keep tweeting and I get inspired. Deepika. So guys, that's what. You guys inspire me in a tweet. And I make sure that other people are, the best part is somebody in London is retweeting me. Somebody is in France is retweeting. And that's what inspires me. Wow, that's a reach. So I think I'm not going to talk much. Thank you. And it's because of you. Thank you.
One question that is there in common audience, which I've heard everywhere, particularly to Karan, what is the secret of your energy?
Steroids.
Okay, so that's a very difficult question.
Is it coffee with Karan?
Coffee with current. Okay. So if you want to know the energy, you have the energy. You want to know how much energy you have. How many of you want to know how much energy you have? I'll prove you in 1 minute. How many of you want to know? Let's do an experiment here. How many of you want to know that how much energy you have? Guys, I'm not going to do it if only 5-6 hands.
Why don't we eat
2 times? 2 times. Ha, we did, but the rest of people, they want it. Let's do it. Are you ready? Are you alive?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So simple exercise, you need to raise both of your hands like this. Somebody is finding the hands. Bhavna, stop tweeting over there, please. The people who have tweeted will find that right now. So we have to clap. It's simple. When I say 3, you need to clap. Okay? Simple rules. You also. Everybody, here also. We are all on the same page. Somewhere over there, madam. Okay, so when I say 3, so 1, 2, 3. They're sleeping, eh? No? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 3 people are sleeping, I told you. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Okay, there is less now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Bam, I got you. 1, 2, 3. That's so much of energy you have here. So thanks, Saket, for giving me that stage and I... Okay.
So, I'd like to thank Saket for his YouTube videos. Those are seriously amazing. And I got your knowledge of so many agile topics on that. And by that, I have personally thanked him on his LinkedIn. And I got idea about this conference. So, like, I got opportunity to work on that.
Thank you. Thank you. So, Karan did a great job, and finally, we could not make this event possible without these strong track owners. And I want to invite all the organizers and track owners and share what they have learned and give them a big thanks. Bhavna, So, it's very difficult, you know, when you become a track owner, you get limited for your options to attend talks. And sometimes, like people like Vivek and all, they were given the last minute information. You reach here, you know, you are a speaker, but can we make you a track owner? Yeah, okay, I am. And then you feel like trouble sometimes because you have to stick to a one row and you can't do here and there.
No, we were together,
so that's yeah, but we did a one thing that we put a pairs. So there was a pair, so like one can go and one can come back. Big thanks. Anyone share your experience? We still have 5-10 minutes to close up. Yeah.
One thing I noted is this 45 minutes for per session is not at all sufficient.
Okay.
Even for the audience, like they want a speaker to just go on and on with examples and whatever the knowledge they were sharing.
So maybe a 1 hour would be a better option.
Yeah.
Okay, good feedback. Thank you. Yeah.
I think one of the delegates have said that experience in today morning also asking about the synchronization of the various sessions. I think today we try to manage that, and I hope feedback is okay.
Yeah.
So thank you.
Thank you.
I never realized that there are such people who existed. I was a speaker before also in multiple conferences. I never really understood that there were people who were doing some work behind the stage, or actually the last row in our case, to make some impact. And I got to know that there were people, and I was one of them, and I'm proud of that.
Great.
I have one feedback for Saket. What are delegates I meet? They all wanted to attend all tracks. So,
the choice.
Maybe a recording.
Give us a time machine, Saket.
Saket, maybe a video recording for the people
who
missed out.
We thought about it. There were some economical reasons we could not do it. But yeah, some volunteering stuff we can put in place. So, some of the videos got recorded, but not all. So, that's something we can improve upon, hopefully.
Can we do a breakdown of the sessions which are.
True, true. That's a great point. So that's a great point. Thanks, Vivek. And that's a great idea. We can run a series of webinars. We can run a series of webinars, and maybe we follow first by we approach all the speakers, and especially for the series of webinars, where they can present the same content, whatever they have presented in a web stage. And we can do a bit selectively. That's a great idea.
True. They're not able to see others.
I know. I understand your feeling. Yeah. So we can follow from the feedback first. So we can take the one from the top and then gradually go down. That could be another approach we can follow. Great point. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, friends. And I think Karan has already taken care of appreciating each other, so I can't make that more. Stay connected, connect with each other. We do have two platforms where you can connect. We spoke a lot about Twitter, but we do have a LinkedIn group called Discuss Agile Network. You can join that group, start sharing your presentation, your questions there. And we do have a website called discussagile.com. We do welcome you to write blogs on it. And the webinar platform is also available. It's not limited to the current speakers. If you have some concept, the webinar process is a bit long. You need to present the presentation first to us, submit the presentation to us, and it goes through some filtration. But in general, at our web event, you will get minimum 80 to 90 people attending. So it goes near 100, that's the limit of things. So it's like a big conference, it's not a small stuff. So yeah, you can participate. Thank you, stay connected. Thank you.